Texas Sheriff's deputies colleagues paid respects to him this evening. Deputy Sandeep Dhaliwal was shot multiple times during a traffic stop this afternoon near Houston. He later died at the hospital. He was a married father of three and a 10-year veteran of the Harris County Sheriff's Office. As a member of the Sikh religion, he was allowed to wear a traditional turban and grow a beard. The suspect who shot him is in custody tonight.